think it's time for a little group discussion. Ding!
Alright, guys, what are we discussing today?
Leroy Jenkins!
What a great topic!
Alright, guys, let's hear some feedback about Leroy Jenkins.
Look, first of all, I think his decision to abandon his teammates and just run headfirst into that dungeon was completely unethical. Bad choice.
Well, I understand where you're coming from, but you know, some guys just want to have fun.
Dude, teamwork is more important than fun. You gotta think about the other people in that raid. It must have taken days to just get that all together, and he just screwed it up.
You're absolutely right, my friend.
Enough talk, guys. Let's go have snack time. Dominic, what are you eating?
Raisins. I'm allergic to everything. Except raisins.
Snack time's over! Alright guys, enough messing around. Let's go pick up some chicken.
Apply sunglasses. I'll fetch the ride.
Come on, Brock!
We all just wanna be big rock stars living in all time after our 15 cars.
I don't think this is working out, guys. We should just go home.
But the babes.
Come on, bro. It's time we got out of here. No babes for us, I guess.
I know we got rejected, guys, but you just gotta look on the positive side. We totally got a tan.
Yes!
Tell my father, I'm doing the best I can.
Pretty rockin' day.
Yeah, let's dance.
Dance party! 1, 2, 3, 4.
Guys, but I could really go for some more chickens. Let's go.
Wait. Dominic's parents are sleeping, so I have to be like super quiet.
That's fine. Let's bounce. She
cheese and crackers, it's dark out here.
Guess this means no chickage. Hey, can we go back inside? I'm allergic to the dark.
I don't know about you, Dominic, but I'm pretty pooped.
I guess it's bedtime then.
Yay!
Good night, Chad.
Thank you, Dominic.
Good night, Brock.
Dude, this is kind of weird.
I said good night.
Oh, okay.
Good night, Dominic.